Welcome to our channel H2O Car Spa. We are based in Ahmedabad. We have an experience in coating and detailing more than 25,000 cars since 2009. If you like our video, do like and click on the subscribe button to subscribe to our channel. In this video, we will show you the complete process of Crystal Shield ceramic coating on an Audi Q2 car. This is a newly launched car from Audi and this has come straight from the showroom of a client. We wash the car first with foam to remove all the dirt debris from the paint. A special pH balanced car shampoo is used to wash the car. Then comes the claying process, which decontaminates the paint completely to give a smooth finish. We then mask the car to prep it for the ceramic coating process. Even though it's a new car, it does require to go through a compounding process to remove minor swirl marks and minor defects on the paint, which you can easily make out on the paint. Post compounding, we again polish the car in the second step, which adds to the shine and gloss to the paint. Crystal Shield ceramic coat is specially made for Indian climate, which can withstand extreme weather of India. The whole car is then wiped with IPA cleaner to remove the waxes on the paint to apply our Crystal Shield ceramic coat. We now start with applying first stage of X1 base coat on the paint. Post applying base coat, we do IR curing on the paint so that the coat is completely settled. Then we apply second stage of coating, which is the Y2 top coat. By applying this, the gloss level of the paint increases at the highest level. This is the final finish on the paint after the coating with ultimate gloss and shine. If you like our video, do like and subscribe to our channel.